Iza Calzado is the date of Piolo to star Magic Ball.
Napag-usapan lang sa set kasi sabi niya, napag-usapan namin yung star Magic Ball, and then I wasn't sure kasi, you know, if I was going to take Ben. But normally kasi pagka mga showbiz gatherings talaga, I go alone. So sabi ko sa kanya, uy, Paige, pag ano, baka pwede naman tayo kasama sa table. Sabi niya kasi, sino kasama mo sa ball? Sabi ko, basta pag wala akong kasama, pwedeng magkasama tayo sa table. Tapos sabi niya, let's just go together. Tapos parang ako, parang, bakit hindi? Pero may pressure, parang alo. It's like, I am very honored and extremely flattered because it's like the king has asked me to go with him to the ball.
Yeah.
But at the same time, there's so much pressure. Bigla ako Nadine, tengko, magpapapayat ako this week. Bigla ako palang dito, Piolo, Pascual. Parang biglang, parang I was okay and then suddenly I missed it and now it's like, oh my goodness.
I laugh here, but...
And I never attend these things with anybody. So okay. This is really like... very new.
Kailangan mo magpaalam kay Ben.
Mm-hmm. I told you. Mm-hmm. And sobrang blessed ko lang din siguro dahil siguro foreigner siya. And he's basically a very understanding guy. But he said, you know what? Go. If that's best for you and for Piolo. And he's very supportive.
So, walang selos pa?
Last year, hindi. Pero yung first ako, nung first year ko sa ABS.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Pero ibig ko sabihin, pag nag... Ibig ko sabihin, pumupunta ako sa mga showbiz gatherings na mag-isa, normally. So, parang ngayon, parang, oh my goodness, may date. Tapos Piolo, Pascual pa yung date. I'm like, okay. I accept the challenge.
Yeah. Never ba nagsiselos si Ben?
Para siya, marami ka naman. Hindi talaga. No, actually, never pa. Magkakapihin ko nga. Para medyo kabahan.
Last question.
No. Parang hindi siya natitreten, no? No, he's just a very understanding guy. And I guess he's secure of yung our relationship. And alam din naman niya na sobrang crush ko si Piolo. At alam niyang isa itong pagkakataon na hindi basta-basta tumarating sa buhay ko ng every ordinary woman. So, oh, sabi niyo siya, sabi niyo magselos.
Isa pa sagutan lang din yung ano.
Alam mo kung saan siya nagsiselos? Sa calves ni Piolo. Kasi ang ganda doon ng calves. Man envy.
Pasagot na rin yung tanong kay Sanjo kanina about the engagement and proposal. Showbiz and...
Nag-date pa kami ni Piolo sa Saturday. Muna natin pag-usapan yung mga engagement and proposal.